I like to person the team and the project. I am Vlad. I present Maria. She is an Alzheimer specialist. And Rosa, she's a gerontologist, and they brought the idea. Jesus, industrial engineer, and I am Vlad, computer science engineer, and we joined with them to give the technological view to the project. Their project was, their origin was the situation with the elder people that need caring and the people who take care of them, and the irregular situation that usually occurs in these cases. So we wanted to give a solution to both parties. So what we have worked during the weekend on it, and this is the result. Rosa will present it.
Good afternoon, everyone. As Polaj introduced us, yes, we call our project Integral Service of New Assistance. The problem that we see, Maria and I, we got a work experience as a caregiver, so we saw the needs in the first place. And we see, as the other groups were mentioned, that people need care. They live alone at their homes, and they want to live their old age at home. Here in Spain, that's what they said. And also, as you see in the main, in the center, you see, it's not only for the older people, it's for everyone that needs care, our project. Our vision is we want to give a solution based on a cooperative model. Because we see this is a good model that we can use also to build an online platform to build a caregiver community. So from that we can meet, the cooperative can meet to the clients, to the people who need care. From this cooperative and from this online platform, we want to offer integral, personalized, humanized caregiver service and caregiver at home. We want to make a difference. Of course, in the market, there are other propositions. And for example, we want to, for example, offer to our caregivers continuing training. So we want to make sure that the work will be very, very qualified, and we will meet the values of what we are talking about. And we also offer the care for our caregivers, because it's important that the caregiver also can get care. Otherwise, otherwise they will be barred. Also, we will offer our caregivers a legal covering that will also guarantee the proper delivery of the service. The opportunity. As you see, this is the map of the Basque country, and we are looking for to begin our business in the Vizcaya, and we got some numbers. For example, we see there is a 21% of population of older people older than 65 years old. So there is a great opportunity there. Of course, there some people are being using another service, but we see it isn't enough. There still have other people that they need supplementary assistance. So that's what we want to offer. And for in another hand, we have about of 70,000 of unemployed people here in Vizcaya. So maybe from that people, from unemployed people, maybe they can wish or they can join our cooperative and they can have a work opportunity with us, join our cooperative. We can extend to the other parts of Gipuzkoa and Araba.
Just for a brief stop, given that we believe that this solution has been evolving during the entire event, and we see that English is one of the factors that is not helping them properly display the solution, we will help the jury translating directly to them in English. So please.